The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after?
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested.
Fuck. You go and see if you can nix stuff with all these rats around your feet. You wanna keep it all the
time.
But what about dead things?
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us. Rats! Get in there!
Is everywhere like this? Still alive.
Get in there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
God. I need to keep those rats busy.
Pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
We're all going to hell.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Oh.
Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my name. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the future. I look. Nothing here. What is it? Something?
Hey! You there!
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey! What the hell?
That will teach you. Perfect. out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
They call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
So excited about. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, my son's feeling. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Bodies. Locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Down there. I could climb on it.
doors won't keep the... I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Doors won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Doors won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. Think, Alicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to come here. Throw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with a lantern. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. As if this place wasn't sinister enough. Mm.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important? Screeching the whole time like
that. Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. I'll call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others was...
Hey!
Well.
Cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another...
What the hell was that?
Hey, what are you doing there?
It was you! You're not...
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Threw that at me. Need some help? I knew it! Here! Intruders! You ain't seen nothing either.
Stay alert. If we keep looking, we'll find them.
I'll look over here.
No point wearing myself out.
What?
Let's go and see.
Hey, we're gonna see what we do to intruders around here.
I did hear something over there.
What do you think you're... Come on, I'll tell them you put up a good fight.
Uh-huh.
Nothing.
Check it out.
So, it was a false alarm.
First time was already too much. Let's go.
I can't see what it is.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to honor me.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway,
nothing.
One of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, man.